Hi guys, welcome to Çamur Jurnalista. Jaiman talked about his recruit about Demet Özdemir. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. The Erkan Cukuş series, which was started by Jaiman and Demet Özdemir and became one of the most watched TV series in the whole world in a short time, became famous for the love relationship between the two leading actors. But their relationship ended and Jaiman told about his regret about Demet Özdemir. When Jaiman was in love with Demet, Demet was overwhelmed. They were always together and he stated that they did not have a private speech of their own. But in order to indicate the special nature of the emotional relationship between the two, Jaiman said, "When I was in love with Demet, I wanted Demet to join my life with everything." Jaiman's statement revealed how much effort men make to develop a relationship above their mental structure, which wants their female friends to be fully involved in their lives. However, it should not be forgotten that spending too much time and effort to maintain the relationship causes incompletions between the two and leads to the end of the relationship. He also revealed the reasons behind the end of the relationship between Demet Özdemir and Jaiman, and Jaiman is regret. Jaiman stated that in order to preserve the special nature of their relationship, the lack of their own previous speech creates incompletes between the two and therefore causes the relationship to end. He thinks that in order for the communication between the two to be permanent and continuous, both parties should have their own private areas. We come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share the video. Bye.